maybe go back home and stay for a week.
You know, country music has always been big on nostalgia. We're always writing and singing about the good old days, or as Dolly Parton put it one time, the good old days when times were bad. But we're always kind of looking back at the past, a simpler time, thinking, golly, if we could just slow things down a little bit, maybe life would be better. In this song called Old Things New that I wrote with Buddy Cannon and Paul Overstreet, we're not only talking about old things, but we're doing something about it, taking these old things and making them new again, like listening to the old Hank Williams songs, like going back home and staying with your family for a couple of weeks, maybe looking at an old picture that you had put away in the drawer, maybe taking out your D18 guitar, singing an old Merle Haggard song, taking some old things and making them new.
I'm taking some old things and making them new.